Alright guys, it's the next day. I slept till like 12, now it's around 4. I was just chilling in bed and not doing anything pretty much. Now I'm heading to the event though. Maybe do a little bit of commentary. Not sure quite yet. I want to pack my things. We also edited the vlog from yesterday. Shouldn't be too much editing. I talked a lot yesterday. So for today's vlog, I'll try to put in a couple more interesting hands and nice shots from the casino, from the buffet and all of that stuff. But as I said, yesterday I was pretty busy, so I couldn't take care too much of you guys. You know, I met people like actually Leo and Zukanik and all these guys, whatever his name is. They were still there, they were all really drunk. It was pretty funny. Just kind of cool to see all these guys and hang around the casino like just normally and doing their stuff, you know. So I'm heading out. Also, I'm hungry as fuck now because I'm gonna get something at the Kings. See ya. Holy shit, this place looks really, really nice actually during the day. Sun is shining. I mean, look at all these old houses, man. Obviously, the car's driving by right now. Look at that. Damn. Not too bad after all. Not too bad. It's just a TV standing in front of the shop. Alright. Alright, I guess. Alright, I'm just gonna get my car. I'm not sure if I was allowed to stay where I parked the car. So yeah, we'll see. Hopefully it's still there. Only got like 4 minutes left of recording on this cam. Transfer the files to my laptop, so I'm probably not gonna film too much till I'm in the casino and do that. The Radio Rich guy's back. Livestream is starting now, so I'm gonna hop on in the German commentary booth. I actually never did poker commentary in German. Pretty weird as a German, obviously. I'm not sure where it is. I'm gonna find it. And then we're gonna stream some.
Wer ist der Co-Dom N? XY ungelöst. Du trollst doch mit dem Namen, oder? Natürlich. Du willst wissen, wer ich bin? Ich bin Dominik Nietzsche.
Nein, wer ist der Co? Er fragt mir, wer ich bin.
Ach so, wer der Co ist. Ja, den musst du nicht kennen.
Den muss man nicht kennen.
Es ist dieser Bülero. Soll ich deinen Twitter-Namen posten? Ed? Kacke. Ja.
Alright, guys. On my way home now. It's 2 a.m. in the morning. And I haven't played any poker today. I was actually commentating on this German stream for like 6 hours together with Jens, like Knossi. It was a lot of fun, also with Dominik Nietzsche, obviously. And actually I was like only commentating with Knossi for like 2 hours, then I commentated the rest of the day together with Dominik. Yeah, it was a fun day. Interesting hands. Man, live poker, dude. Live poker is just the sickest. See, I'm gonna take my 45 minute ride home into the hotel as usual. Fuck me, fuck my life. And yeah, it was a good day. Tomorrow, fucking day two. We have around 30 big blinds going into it. Feeling good, feeling sexy. Need a double. But you know, we can cash. Min cash should be around 1,500. I mean, we'll see.
But yeah, I'm excited, man. I'm excited. I enjoy the live pokers. Hoping for a big cash tomorrow. Maybe make a final table on Monday. Would love that. Quickly gotta load my navigation system as usual. It's raining as well. Start the navigation. There we go, guys. I'm heading home. Out for the day. Let's crush tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the fucking sub button. Press the like if you enjoyed it. And, you know, leave a comment down below what I can improve. As usual, enjoy the rest of your days. Good luck at the tables. Peace out.